supply chain, first of all, how's Hoiko doing?
At the moment, I think fairly well. The amount of games we've played this year, the games we've won, especially the games in Moscow and against AIK, where the competition was a lot more tougher. We competed and I think we did very well. So at the moment, things are going good for the kickoff of the season. Besides the setbacks with Matthias and Jarno getting injured, so yeah.
You haven't yet lost against Finnish teams. How do you feel about that?
I think that's a very good good indication for this this coming season. But then again, it is Liga Cup. It's not actual Veikkaus Liga game. So all the other teams are trying you know, new options, new players and things. And I think it's going to be different when the league starts. But we'll be prepared, and hopefully we will continue with the same run of results as we have so far during the preseason.
Okay, last League Cup match is next Tuesday. You've cleared your way to the next stage. Do you still have anything to play on?
I'm not sure exactly where we are on the standings in the group. I know we have qualified. I think we're definitely going there to win. I don't think you want to lose a game. I think that's just the way it is. You want to win every game you play. So we're not going to go there underprepared, thinking just because we've qualified already for the next round that we're going to not give everything. We're going to give everything and play for the 3 points. So,
do you have any idea about Lahti?
Lahti is always tough. And I think that's for me personally, that's the way I will go into the game, preparing for a difficult game, not an easy game, a difficult game. So we'll see on Tuesday, I guess.
How important do you find League Cup?
It allows you to play a lot of games against the teams that you're going to play in the season. So I think it's good preparation. I don't see like the importance of winning Liga Cup. Obviously, it's nice to win it, but it's not everything. I think the league is everything. So, just preparing preparing for your opposition for the beginning of the season and during the season is the important part. So,
last year you played in the final. How about this year?
Yes, we played in the final. We were unlucky. We lost 2-0 to Tamil. I was injured, so I didn't get to be a part of the final. Yeah, hopefully this year we can get there again and this time go all the way and win. So that would be nice.
Okay, then last question. This is from a fan. Is it true that you took part in a singing contest when you were younger?
Me? No. No, not at all. Singing and dancing is not my thing, so I doubt that I ever took part in a singing competition.
So you're,
I would like to,
you're not.
Yeah. I said I would like to know who actually asked that question, because yeah, that's so far from the truth.
It's like, so you're not afraid if that we somehow could find evidence about that?
No, I'm not afraid. I know I haven't taken part in a singing competition, so it's cool.
Okay, we'll see. Thank you.